Hi there, welcome to Stray Part 3. Sorry, I didn't realise the time for the previous recording had ended. Got carried away. So I'll just do a small recording here and then stop there. Might call it Part 2B or something, the first one, Part 2A. Apologies for that. Let's give Morsk, or whatever his name is. Morusk, Morusk. Yes, can. Super spirit detergent. Itch. Okay, let's go and give another music sheet. Don't like the sound of these zerks. Right, I'm gonna just see if there's anything else I can find here. What's that? Oh, okay. She needs electric cable. Oh, is this where we started? Oh, hang on a minute. I haven't been in here, I don't think. Oh. Not sure if there's anything much I can do here. Or much else I can do here, rather. Been in there, talked to him, spoken to these by the fire. Am I missing anything? Oh, we've done earlier, haven't we? Must be something, loads of things I've missed. I need to get up there, don't I, where the neon light is. See if I can do that now. Can I climb on that? Yeah. The neon light thing, how do I get up there? Oh. Let's check on the recording. 15 minutes, okay. How do we get there? Okay.
Okay.
Is that him? Probably have to do something for him. Oh, not again. Okay. Okay, oh, what's that? Is that it? In theory, there should be another notebook in here. Okay, I think I'm going to end it here, just see how we've got on. Yeah. So let me just get to the outside. Two more notebooks to find. What have we got item wise? Oops. I've only got one more notebook to find, I think. What's it doing? Where do we go? To go towards the green light. Sure, what we do now. Okay, this must be where the next notebook is. Whoa. Cool. Go back to Momo then. What's I supposed to give to him? I thought we were supposed to... No. I thought it was supposed to win the transceiver. Ah. Okay, I'm confused. I'm not sure what's going on. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it there. That's the end of this stream, and I will continue on the next one. And I hope you've enjoyed it. Sorry I don't narrate too much on this. I'm too engrossed in the game, trying to figure out what's going on. And until next time, stay safe. And I'll see you soon.